Hi everyone, so in this question they ask a 25 ml sample of saturated calcium hydroxide solution is titrated with 0.026 molar HCl and equivalence point is reached after 37.